When it comes to the hottest female beach volleyball players, there are two names that always seem to come up, Liliana Fernandez and Falyn Fonoimoana. Both women are absolute bombshells, with perfect bodies and amazing looks. So who is the hotter of the two? That's a tough call to make, but we'll take a closer look at both Liliana and Falyn to see if we can come to a conclusion. Liliana Fernandez was born in Cuba and moved to Spain when she was just 3 years old. She started playing beach volleyball when she was 16, and she quickly began to rack up accolades. In 2013, she won the European Championships, and in 2015, she came in second at the World Championships. As for Falyn Fonoimoana, she was born and raised in California. She started playing beach volleyball when she was just 10 years old, and she quickly began to dominate the competition. In 2010, she won the World Junior Championships, and in 2012, she took home the gold medal at the London Olympics. There really is no clear answer. While Falyn has a more muscular build and Liliana is a bit more slender, both women are incredibly attractive and have legions of fans around the world. Falyn Fonoimoana is a 6 foot 2 inch tall professional beach volleyball player who has won multiple medals, including a bronze medal at the 2015 Pan American Games. She also competed at the 2016 Summer Olympics. Falyn's main strength is her serve, which has been clocked at up to 100 miles per hour. She is also known for her exceptional athleticism and agility on the sand. So whether you think Liliana or Falyn is the hotter beach volleyball player, there's no denying that they're both incredibly beautiful and extremely talented at what they do. However, both women are undeniably talented and beautiful athletes who are helping to change the perception of women in sport. Please share your thoughts on these two beautiful athletes in the comments section below.